Hello. Wednesday. I need a costume by. Okay, that's not too bad. It's a couple of days. Yep, all right. Bye. Guess I'm gonna make a. Hello? Oh, hey. Tomorrow? Yeah? And when? And when's that day? Okay, yeah, I'll see you at work. Bye. I have to go to work tomorrow and the day. I have tonight to make this costume. I have no idea what the hell I'm gonna dress up as for. Surely there's something up here. Should do nicely. It's not a bad start. Big pick. Now, one of the things I'm concerned about though is. I don't want to put too much stuff on this. I'm going to dress it to look like it's full of everything because at the moment it's a little bit anemic. But I'm going to stuff it full of styrofoam so it looks full but it isn't and it's light. Yay! And I got heaps of it because. Hoarder. Hoarder. This stuff. Think I need Jeff. Jeff! Can you help me out, bud? You're not gonna look at me, are you? Don't worry, he's armless. Oh, I'm sorry. This thing. Yes. Yeah. What about this thing? Because it's just a ball, and I don't have a ball, but I do have this. So, let's creatively embellish, shall we? Good. Look at that kicked in biscuit tin. Speed beer. Forgot about the name. Quick stop at the op shop. Ooh. Quick op shop trip netted me pants and a robe. So, let's test that out. Get the reference, by the way. Now, if you keep adding things like this till the cows come home, but we're like 3 hours before I have to be at the place with the costume and the scene, so. Not as heavy as it looks.
It's just awkward. A lot like me, really. And I got a nightlight. See ya.